In the second quarter, McKinnon coming on sprint action. Now they throw it near side. Kelce's got it. Touchdown! Kansas City sprinting inside the near front pylon. And Chad Henne leads a 98-yard Chiefs touchdown drive.